jump-jump muna. Pero ito, parang mga knockout punches na pinapakawala. Second, or everything is clicking for Giles Pilipinas.
Oh, mahirap. Actually, mahirap talunin na isang team pang ganun ang nangyayari. Meron ka ng inside, meron ka outside points, and at the same time, your defense is forcing bad shots sa kalaban.
Well, coach, at this point, alam naman natin, we have the weapons, we have the people, we have the shooters. But in second quarter, different story because everything was really going for us.
Oo, ang key dun, I think, is yung pasahan. Kasi yung, yes, people can shoot, pero if you're not in the right position to shoot at the right time, eh, hindi mo makukuha yung passing sets that up.
Especially the kay Mike Polonia, itong mga penetration and trap passes para sa ating mga big men. Hirap na hirap itong mga taga-Indonesia to act.